Hi, I'm Mary. I work at Gardener Supply, and this is my cat, Emmy. I have planted a number of raised beds, both the 4x4 and 3x3, in my backyard, and I've just replanted one of my grow beds with some crops that I can harvest in the fall. This creates a problem because my cat and other outdoor cats in the neighborhood think that the new bed is a giant litter box. So I either use the cat scat mats and place it right in the corners or in between other plants that are growing, like my tomatoes, or I cover the whole bed with a shade cloth, which helps to protect as the young seeds grow. So that way, my cats and I are able to enjoy my garden.